Đã nó cũng cho bé sẽ đem một say mong nó bị cho tao lúa rõ rõ chạy là chỉ vỏ sổ Wisconsin, Texas, America. Thế cũng cho đi một say cho hạt địa trong nó giờ tu thời trường đợi lưu cổng hậu là chỉ tu bắt thàn của nữ tu lúc chế bé châu trong nó của tu lọt dĩa cho lúa thiết khi lúc chế bé châu hình nên cho khăn cho rửa say mù xe là hiệu quả tao rộng lịch à.
Happy New Year, man.
Happy New Year.
We'd like to say something good.
Inshallah.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, Mr. Flyover.
Exactly, man.
Offer, show your offer.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
年终祝先生的。
Thank you.
Okay, Happy New Year.
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 Okay.
What's so proud we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the
As more people continue to come in, please invite them to sit down next to you. Introduce yourself if that's a new person. And let's just continue to remember what this means today. We're celebrating our culture, our heritage, and find someone you've never seen before.
Chúng chung chia, ô chung đau ô nít chia đời chính tua cùng đa bay đô mà nó thế. Cú thế cú ba bèn, ô yêu miracle bèn, tua bay mê hoa kỳ tua bay yêu lơ, phôn y chang go, hù ô tỏ chạy lưu chung chia.
Thank you.
At this time, I guess I've been charged to find the MC for this year's New Year. And so that's my duty. That's why I'm up here. So I'd like to take a moment to introduce our MC for our New Year event. So when I call your name, can you please come up, all the MCs for the New Year? And Sasali. Yi po la da te ja pe cha ja MC po chi ta to zu vi ta po lu jai lu ji nyong ge pe ta teng zu po chi ta zu jai zu po to o MC zu pe ya le na te ja po chi ta to zu da chi zhe le jiang la pe to zhe le la ko sang kha zu me shu la ta pe ja MC ge yo jia pe lu cha bi jiao no no to bi ki yo jia ne no I know that some of our MCs are not here because it's not their time to MC yet, and so they're not here yet. But I'd just like to take a moment to introduce them to you. So how about please give a big hand to all our MCs. Okay, thank you all very much.
ยาวินุชีจอมว่าหนึ่งเต้นหนุ่มเราเที่ยวเขียนต่อจองเที่ยวเที่ยวบุตรต่อจองเป็นเสือที่นี่จะหนอยาน่าท้าเนื่องจากกูเป็นเสือใจต่อช่องสีเหล่าลำมูเที่ยวจอนุ่งหล่อเพี้ยเที่ยวลำมูต่อใจเป็นชนชนตุ้งจะหนอ
I would like to thank the sponsors, donors, friends, guests, and the very reason of our presence here today, the celebration of our 2011 New Year. In the process of planning this celebration, we continue to face challenges. Our reaction to these challenges define us. Do we choose to see the challenges as stepping stones or as obstacles?If we choose to see them as obstacles, then the challenges we face will be viewed as problems, problems that need to be overcome along with all the negative connotations associated with problems. A great deal of wasted energy can be spent focusing on negative mindset. Mindsets like I can't, I won't, I don't want to, and I shouldn't have to.A few of us in the 2010 Wausau Area Hmong New Year Committee, however, choose to see challenges as stepping stones, opportunities that we have encountered along the way for us to use to step on so that we can achieve more, develop further, and ultimately actualize more of our goals. Among the many challenges that faced us, let us focus on one or two main areas.How do we define our committee's vision? The plurality of opinions among each member of the committee in our ultimate resolution of these differing opinions as stepping stones or as obstacles. There is so much information out there in terms of developing a vision for our committee. Too much, in fact. We need to guard against the temptation to create a vision that is too broad.Too encompassing and ultimately a vision that is too generic that it eventually says nothing. We need to be mindful of the temptation that focuses on quantity instead of quality. A plethora of information, can we use it all? No. A new idea comes along, do we suddenly throw out the old? This committee is a forum for enlightenment.Of this, there is no doubt. But we do still face obstacles. I suppose it's a lot like a day at the beach. Spiritual and amazing. But then there is also the sunburn, the scratchy sand in our costume, cold water, hot sand, and perhaps even a stomach that may be looking decidedly less six-pack-ish. We can look.For the obstacles, and it will spoil our day at the beach. Or we can look forward to the stepping stone, and it will be enlightenment. Our committee is not perfect. We'll keep working on that. We have our moments, but I suspect that underneath it all, we all think we're kind of special. Thank you, everyone, for your generosity and support. Nya rong xiong chia.
Good morning. I'm afraid that my introduction is probably longer than my speech this morning, but we'll keep it short because I know you have plenty of things on your agenda to do today. First of all, I'm very happy to be here. I thank the committee for inviting me to say a few words this morning. I think it's wonderful to have you here in the Village of Rothschild and in the Patriot Center.I looked through your program and I really wasn't aware that it was a two-day event.You have an awful lot of activities, and it looks like it's going to be exciting for you as the day and days go on. I'm happy to know that your traditions carry on. I know so many immigrants that have come to this country have assimilated into the American way of life, but it's certainly very worthwhile to preserve those traditions that are near and dear to you. I know that you've all worked very hard, and many of you have become very successful in the American way of life, and I would like to personally congratulate Bao Vang for her most recent award that she just received to show that you can make a difference in our country. Once again, I want to thank you for inviting me. Have a wonderful weekend, and I wish you all a Happy New Year.
The opportunity of celebrating your new year. Whereas Wausau and Marathon County has become the home to approximately 7,000 Hmong from Laos, whereas the city of Wausau recognizes the Hmong immigrants with their diverse cultures, beliefs, and traditions, and acknowledges the annual Hmong New Year celebration event. The annual Hmong New Year celebration originally started in 1994 and was created to give thanks to ancestors and to welcome in a new beginning. Whereas the celebration involves Hmong traditional songs, dance, music, and fashion shows celebrating the Hmong community. Whereas this event continually gains sponsorships from businesses, organizations, and residents throughout the greater Wausau area, and is a collaborative effort of the Hmong community and various nonprofit Hmong organizations. Any profit from this event, the higher education scholarships administered by the Wausau Area Hmong Association, City of Wausau is proud to sponsor and support the Hmong immigrants and their leaders who have influenced and changed America. Be it resolved that James E. Tipple, Mayor of the City of Wausau, do hereby proclaim November 13th and 14th of 2010 as Hmong New Year. Here in the City of Wausau, and urge citizens to continue to extend a warm welcome to all Hmong refugee families. This is a time to celebrate the rich Hmong heritage within our community, who live in the City of Wausau for taking and making the City of Wausau their home. And we hope that you will continue to encourage other members of your family and community to also share in our city and making it a community to stand out for the world to see.
Please welcome Kuhu Lee, who will be your MC during this program.
Hello, hello. 안녕하세요. 배도나 루 유니버시티 스티븐스 포인트 또 누나 또 테니터 저 종차 폭난 We're a club from University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. We are, as she stated earlier, we are here to give you guys a fashion show about home clothes throughout all the areas. So without further ado, we're gonna start. As is traditional with green Hmong clothes, they wear a skirt which is colorful and they have a long dress thing in the front. This is David and Kalia Hyung. They are two members of the club as well. And this happened calling sheep dog. You guys think that they look very good together? Please applaud very loud for them. David also has a lot of money on him, so his parents very love him a lot as well. As is traditional with Hmong stripe, as we call them, they wear pants instead of a traditional skirt. Now, if you notice, they have a lot of stripes along their clothes, and that's also very traditional. If you also look at her hat, it's also got a lot of the traditional styles on it. If you notice, it goes down, and it's more like a traditional striped Hmong clothes. If you think that they look good together, please applaud for them. As is traditional with Laotian Hmong people, all they wear is, they don't really wear a coat on top. They wear more of a dress, you know, flirtatious is what I like to call it, kind of a look. But it looks very beautiful and traditional as well. The next two we have are wearing Hmong Thai clothes. Now, Mark doesn't have any traditional clothes, so what Mark's wearing is just the normal American business attire. If you guys think that they look good together, please applaud for them as well. Now what we have here are two people wearing, Galhi is wearing Hmong Chinese clothes. And if you notice, that's traditional with them. They have a lot of jewelry and a lot of coins and stuff on them. And if you notice, they look very beautiful and they have a lot of elegant colors coming around them as well. If you look at her hat, you notice it has the same thing. A lot of jewelry and a lot of coins hanging off of it. It looks very beautiful together. If you think they look good together, please clap for them as well. 너무 배모 두 형타 태아 지 형나 가능하 뛰어 리프타나 가능하 그녀 멈추어나 네가 해봤다 레이모 그녀 니한테 니한도 저저 니한도 태아 그는 뭘 진하 루처스야나. So as before, these two are wearing the same thing. They're wearing traditional Hmong Chinese clothes. If you look carefully, G's got a different color shirt. That's pretty much the biggest difference, but it's very elegant as well. And then you'll notice the same thing, a lot of jewelry and a lot of coins on it. If you think these two look good together, please applaud for them as well. The name of the Pemuakusiong Tia Caitlin Presti. Going to Kenya Hong Tanana, the Tetimigana. And if I'm going to Kenya Yingwanyan, the Kucha Tiatin Tile Yinka, the Tia Tia Kucha Ying Joko Kenyohena. Now, these are just from what we call Hong Americans in terms of their dress. Have you noticed? They've got more of the traditional clothes, but not so much coinage on the girls' dress, as is traditional with the very traditional Hmong clothes. But Ku has the traditional Hmong clothes on as well, so he's got a lot of coinage on. If you think they look good together, please applaud very loudly for them. The name of Bimwa Jimmy Ya Tia Galia Lona. Atena ni atu patan ha hena galing ha kenya hongsu e tu ne teche na na tona. As before, these two are wearing the same type of clothes as the last two. They're wearing more traditional clothes that is found here in America. If you notice, they have a lot of coins on them as well. And that's just typical of Hong clothes. You need to show me more to go here to get on down the line. Kill any of it, you can go, look and go hena. Then it's at the Atena Shiki, Tomo de Nandongana. If you think they look good together, please applaud. And then Jimmy, yeah, Tia Kilia Lona. Yeah, I'll not you, I'll turn up. If you want, then ba, Tia Bo Xiongna. Yeah, I'll turn on in Jesus' own, but if you look very carefully, these are our last two. This is Bao Xiong and Dang Meng. If you look closely, they don't seem to be wearing anything traditional or anything Hmong. That's because Lun Ha Kunya Mikasana. Now, this is very traditional of New Age American people. What they're wearing is, if you know, she's got a red dress on, and Dang's wearing just a dress suit. Galing Ha Ida, Tia Lilia, Tia Lucha Liana. Galing Shipi Kungona. Yene Satanga Shipi, Jay Tambua Kununda, Tonga Hena. If you think they look good together, please applaud, Baldwin. Okay, so what they done all, huh? Shut up, huh? They're fine, how's it? Go on, that's the worst point, huh? What's going on, huh?
เฮาจองดอนะชะนะเฮาจอประธานกุยซงกุยเซ็งเทียนจักนาเฮาจอประธานนอเจเปจอเทียนคณะเทอีจองจอญอตโฮเอาลุจงวอซอลอเอเชิงจานอตันทาติชิกูจงเชตุนจีเนนฮุนอ เจอให้เตเปญญอลุเตเจอเมริกานะเลอเอเปปอปอเจกุเชียลอยิจิยอลุเจเปจงฮองเปหากุเชียฮอจิปอปอเลอลอยิจิยอลุวาเดเจเปจงมองญอชาติอูจอลินเนปอเปมูตอเตเปมูนอเจเปจอปออิลังไกลุปอหลงโกหลงกาลฮอนโดลกาเตชิตินอเปจิชงกาเลเปลังไกลุเสียฟองลินเดอละกุยันลุเจนอเจเปจงติยาเทเอวอเนนา so bây giờ long bò lì cha bây chỉ long bò lì cha bây khơi bò lì cha là giờ vì bây giờ ít hai nền bây giờ chủ mua bây hà xà bây cháo lù bây giờ chủ mua bây khô chơ hi công ba pini nó bây chiều giờ ít khó đỡ bây chả ai lùm hông giờ ít khó đỡ khó hai tia khó lúc khó phê chấp rồi cho bây mong mà giờ tỏ lâu mong tua rồi em nên mà lì làm mù thế tôi sớ lâu mong lúc chế mà khó phê chấp rồi đó cú xã còn nay tư rong cha lo mong số lời mà cú mà thua giờ việc thầu cú thua là cái mua lời mà cú xã bỏ hạ tiền mong nọ ca nhớ rong mẹ hay giờ tiền nay chỉ tao mua tù là rong cha cú chế thầu cú thua lời chỉ cú chỉ bỏ tiền nay nọ ca nhớ rong cú mua lời là rong này cú chỉ cả xe thiệt lo luôn nó mà hay mệt mệt nu nọ cún chế gì nên nọ thọ còn nên chế cha cú nu nọ cú ở tao lên nọ thọ còn nên ở tao đó cha cú hai khi đó chúa lên tụi mình không bao hai tiền lúc họ trông nó ngó khi cho nên sẽ được chúa lên chúa tụ ai cả chỉ nu nọ mù gió lâu còn nên nọ cá nhớ rồng nên xã tổ chỉ cả tao lên để chờ lúc xong chia gió lùa lu mình mỏ thọ còn nên cho nên chơi nên chia nọ chia chư chia ba chia phứ đó để sự quan tâm nên có chia nọ chia chư chia ba chia phứ mà nên có chủ động mù ok ba lùa tụ mua chia mua ba mua phứ quan tâm nữa mà nên thế mà tao vã tao hứ mà nên thế mà chia nọ chia chữ nữa để cú chỉ bảo là để cho khi đi chăm chỉ để xem mà giờ nên ở chỉ đi dỗ tao chế tao cả mình mới bảo là cho chứ mà vẫn nhua hình nữa để xem nên ở chủ mong cả mình bảo ở chủ mong khi đâu mình bảo mình bảo hay để nên qua hơn nữa mình bảo mà làm cho nên là chế thu nọ nên mà chia nọ chia chữ chia vã chia hứ giờ đi nọ thao cả cho mong qua sau nọ cái rồi rồi xong chia tạ tụ nữa và cho nó tao rồi xem chi này. Thank you very much.
First table, I'm president of the United Hmong International Council, 18 Clan Council in Manhattan County. Actually, we have so many Hmong 18 Clan Council, Wisconsin, Minnesota, whatever else. So somebody's still confused why you guys people have 18 Clan Council in Manhattan County. I want to point one thing for you guys all in here, so you should know. We are a small city, but we had the same problem with the big city. That's why, at the beginning, President Aung San Suu Kyi, at that time, I was the Boston area president. And we had a lot of problems. So, Aung San Suu Kyi and I worked together hard to beat Minnesota. So, the 18 Clan Council going on, the process going on, successful because we are. And now, we have our own in Warsaw because we had the same problem with the big city. That's why we are here today. I just want to mention it, and for you all know that why I'm here today. Concern we don't know yet for the future. Because culture change. We don't know the society now. We had the church, we had the traditional culture, we had the younger people. Muita interesting. Muita interesting. So we don't know the good Molita, we don't know the culture change now. Impossible, we will make the Hmong New Year for the future to come. But you're not a good person, though. That's it. You better job, Chi Hai, Toga, better job, Chi Samoa Gay, Jengdu, Samoa Gay, Jada, 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 Way, Kambanha, Samoa Gay, Kanwang, Jada, Way, Banha, Rabelo, Bejo, Yoshua, and Hmong Bejo, it's an original from 1,000 years ago. We work together, share the love, share the joy, share the politics, be together. I believe we will make Hmong New Year possible. That's the year, honey. Don't you church to go? Don't you church to walk? Chair on a little activity to go? Don't you go get that chica? Don't you go get that job? The activity to go? Be chair, I want to go to church to go. It's possible. We face problem. มายาลีนากูเทพ่อเอาตรงนี้สะท้อจะลูกกูให้นอก่อนนี้เชิญตาเต้าจ่อจ่อกูเชียร์ยาเราว่าตัวจ่อตรงนี้จะซื้อว่าจะมูลียาตาละชวนจีนี่ถอยจากซาละจะขนาด it's almost 20 years it's too long ยาลีนาจ่อจ่อชนะเป็นหมดที่ลูวิชเป็นสัตติยานะมาเมื่ออินเทียมันวัดได้แต่ชิมอินเทียมันวัดเตี้ยมาวัดเตี้ยเลยจ้ะลูที่จีชัวจำมั่งอยู่เนี่ยนั่งปลอดแต่ชิอยู่จังมัวบังตุจอดอยู่จังมัวให้ตัว mong long thia. You are not so near, that's you to add the leadership. You guys should see my point today. Okay? Yeah, Chia Mongya Madam County, find out. They have never said this book. But I grow up, I make this thing a hope. Have light as me in here. I want to see all you people out there understand what I mean. Khatipe Khakatsadeng, a society change. This is very important. I might speak in English. Why I say the society change? The Hmong transitional culture, we carry on and on and on. But the place, the area, but the older people get older and older, and everything be gone. But the society change, the activity, the clothing, the custom, why I put this cap on? I want to show you that this is, no matter what I look, but I want to show you guys that this is what I want to keep.